They want me to follow that act?
You can do it.
The piece that I'm going to do tonight is entitled Go and Hug Your Michael by Maya Angelou. Yesterday I cried watching Michael Jackson's memorial. I cried for the little black boy who felt that the world did not understand. I cried for the little black boy who spent his adulthood chasing his childhood. And I thought about all the young black boys out there who think that the world don't understand them. The ones that feel that the world does not understand their baggy pants or their swagger or their anger or their struggle or their fears. I worry that my son may also feel lonely in this wide, wide world. I cried for the young children of all colors who may live their lives feeling like misfits, feeling like no one understands their perspective or their soul. What a burden to carry. As a mother, I cried for Katherine Jackson because no mother should ever bury a child, period. I think about the pain, the tears, the sleepless nights she must have gone through, watching her son struggle for inner peace, struggle for self-esteem, and dealing with insecurities. And I know that he often felt unloved, even though the world loved him deeply. How does it feel to think that the unconditional love that we give as parents is not enough for the child to feel whole? What more could Katherine have done? And as a mother raising a young black boy, I feel recommitted and yet a little confused as to how to make sure that my son is sure enough of himself to take on the world.